Hey, what's up guys, it's Yun, and I'm here with a very new progress video, so I hope you guys just sit back and relax and all that good stuff and enjoy. You guys know how this works. I usually show you guys my combat. I don't know why, because I'm obviously level 3, but yeah, here you go. I am combat level 3, which basically means I'm a skiller, not a botter. Like, I've been called today many times. But yeah, level 3, and here are my most updated stats as of, what's today? September 29th, 2010. Yeah, you're probably like, wow, lots of progress. Like, a lot of progress. But, couple things I've gotten recently. Yesterday, I got 90 fishing, doing trout and salmon. I'm working on fire making at the moment. Well, not at the moment, since I'm making the video, but before I was making the video, I was working on fire making. Working myself up to 90 fire making, hopefully. Yeah, I'm really not interested in going for a 99, as of now. I'm just going for level 90s, because I think it's an easier goal, and it looks good, too. So right now I'm going for 90 fire making, and after fire making, possibly crafting. Not sure yet. But in my free time, I've also been woodcutting, and I know you're probably like, that's pointless since I already have 99, but I don't know, I just find it relaxing. I mean, you just sit there and click a couple times, and you can do like homework and stuff. But yeah, I've been working on woodcutting a little bit too, got 15.3 mil XP in that. But yeah, these are my stats of now. Hopefully gonna get 80 dungeoneering soon too. Yeah, I'm just working my stats up slowly, not in a rush or anything. But yeah, those are my stats, and let's go to the bank. Alright, here's my first tab. You guys are probably familiar with this tab already. I got my runes, and my tablets, and my jewelry for teleporting places, and my pouches for runecrafting, which I rarely do. Got some GOP tokens I've been playing here and there. Next tab. This is my universal skill tab, I like to call it now. Got my fishing stuff, gems, and my feathers, tools, and crap. I've been fishing lots of lobsters, too. Not just trout and salmon, because I don't make much money off those. Lobsters, yeah, I love fishing lobsters. Next tab. This is my herb tab. I'm actually trying to work on it a little bit more. I have 54 herb right now, trying to get 60 or 70 soon. Finally got some vials in, got to fill them up with water, which is a real pain. Just some herb stuff, got bird's nest and bird's eggs I've got from the bird's nest, and all the herbs here. Next tab, wood cutting, farming, all that crap. Right here you see 99 fire making, which I'll never get because I'm super lazy, but hopefully I'll get it sometime soon. Farming stuff, I usually farm toad flax and limpworts, and sometimes watermelon, sometimes, not really. Dragon hatchet, yeah, farming stuff. This is my mining, smelting, and my crafting. Mining, I haven't really been mining lately, but I'm also going to be working on that too. I bought a whole bunch of gold bars for crafting. I'm making gold bracelets and gold amulets. I got my gem bag and my coal bag here from Dungeoneering Rewards. And I have some SC hammers just laying around, ready to be destroyed. Yeah. A random tab. I just have hunting equipment here and some construction stuff. And just some outfits I wear sometimes. My current outfit is this Squirrel Ears Strength Amulet. I have no clue why I bought this, but I really like it, and I'm probably never selling it. Right now I'm wearing the Iron Chain, Iron Square, and Iron Plate Legs, and some sandals, because sandals are awesome. Cake, just sitting here, waiting to be eaten. And here is my skill cape and my cash tab. I got 1.3 mil. I'm really poor, for a skiller, really poor, but I should be glad I have 1 mil still. I have my skill capes here. I got fletching cape, woodcutting cape, and cooking cape. You know, the most noobiest 99s you can get on RuneScape, but I still respect them all. Got my Castle Wars capes here. I never really wear it, but I still like it in my bank because it just, I don't know, it just looks cool. But yeah, that's my bank. Like, it really hasn't changed much, as you can see. It's still my organized bank of crap. But yeah, that's my bank. And now I'm gonna just withdraw some items to do a price check of my bank worth thingy, whatever. So yeah, here I go. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is not, the exact amount I have as, my whole account, but I'm pretty sure it's a good estimate. So, let's see how much I have. Adding this stuff real quick. Alright, my bank net worth is 10 mil. I've lost a lot of cash, actually. I had, 15 mil, a couple months ago. But, I've spent it and all. But yeah, as of now, my net worth is 10 mil. It's not really, I'm not really a rich guy, but, 10 mil, it's still good for me. But yeah, that's my progress video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I haven't been making any videos in a while. Sorry about that, but I'm actually getting back into it. So, new video soon. So yeah, hope you guys subscribe to me, add me as a friend, all that good stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. Happy skilling.